This tiny house is 100 square feet. I built it for under $1,500, all using about 99% repurposed and secondhand materials. I'm asked is, do I own the land? How did I find the land? Do I pay rent? What I've done is a work exchange. So I met someone who's always wanted to live sustainably, who's wanted a homestead for 25 years. And in exchange for me setting up my tiny house on her property for these couple of years, I'm helping her do that. And then everything that I create will be hers for the years to come. So I'm helping her grow her own food. I've turned the whole front yard into a garden. And the tiny house, after I leave, will be hers to use however she wants. So it's a exchange rather than a monetary transaction. We don't have a monetary transaction.